Perhaps you have been charmed, collapsing in the arms, or perhaps the passion's gone past the lawn, and you didn't pass it on. There's these things that I've been dreaming through without exactly meaning to. Perhaps you have been dreaming too, the thought of it conveniently leaving you, the reality you've been eating through, becoming meaningful as your dreams to you. When your rationale comes crashing down, ask around. Everything is moving faster now. You've been bewitched. I heard them dancing in the forest, chanting to the chorus, demanding reimbursements and the branding on endorsements, a union and insurance. These witches send me pictures, transfix us with elixirs, Luciferian principles, theories and rituals, treacherous leopard print and peppermint, contemporary temperaments, mixing mud and chicken's blood to fix whatever curses you're the victim of. With the TV for a Ouija board, I've had this dream before, in the little teeny jeans she wore. You've been bewitched. Keep the doors locked, the floors mopped with Clorox to ward off the warlocks. They hang with snitches too, convincing you with suspicious tricks and witches brew in the vestibule, invisible when they come to visit you. Doing weird shit that makes my beard itch. Mysterious spirits from the pyramids with candies they got on clearance, stealing healing crystals just for dealing with you. So endearing you don't notice what you're veering into. It's a spell you're not aware of, that you don't really want to wear off, because you feel so taken care of. I'm sorry, it's apparent. You've been